Hello and welcome to Shubham's Origami World. In this video series, we are going to fold this origami peacock designed by me. It is an intermediate level model and not too complex, but you require to do some good shaping in order to make it look like this. Notice the color change in the crest, eyes and tail. The video series will be consisting of three parts. In the first part, we will fold the base. In the second part, we will make the legs and the neck along with the head. And third part will focus on final shaping of eyes, crest and the tail. So, let's get started.